everybody. I'm gonna tell you something that you probably already know. I'm a bit of a workaholic. It's Sunday night. I want you to look around here, but look at where I'm showing you. And everybody's hanging out, chilling, having a good time, spending time with family, friends.
p.m. I've been working all day non-stop. So I got a bit more to go on what I wanted to achieve today. So I'm gonna go to a coffee shop, you know, put a bit of caffeine in me, and do another 3 hours of work. I reckon when I get home I'll be able to squeeze in an extra hour before I just completely die before midnight. And I got my first coaching phone call scheduled at 5 a.m. So I'm excited. I love it. Just want to share. Okay, bye.